Along we have learned Michigan businessman Richard DeVos has passed away. DeVos was the co-founder of Amway, a company with more than $8 billion in sales each year. This is a picture of him with his late wife, Helen. DeVos invested millions of dollars into redeveloping downtown Grand Rapids and was the owner of the Orlando Magic. The Magic released a statement saying DeVos died from complications from an infection. He was 92 years old.